for example,
we will write some content about food. The digital food in the every country is very famous.
Our target audience in like young students and young people. I believe nowadays young people don't have so much money, you know. So the value of our magazine is kind, cheap, and you know, cheap. We try to pay less money to have more experience and better service. So as well as our advertisement, we won't put like some luxury stuff because that's too expensive and our target audience couldn't afford that. So we put some cheap stuff, like Levi's, Nike. I believe that these companies could cooperate with us. Yeah. Mm-hmm.